Swaminathan Swaminathaswamy Temple is a Hindu temple dedicated to God Murugan. It is situated in Chennai, Tamil Nadu, India. The temple is second abode of Murugan among six. As per Hindu legend, Brahma, the Hindu god of creation, disrespected Muruga, the son of Shiva, at the time of visiting Mount Kailash, the abode of Shiva. The child Muruga got angry with Brahma and asked him how he was creating living beings. Brahma said he was creating living beings with the help of the Vedas or Hindu scriptures. On hearing the reply, Muruga asked Brahma to recite the text from Vedas. Brahma started to recite the text with a holy word called Pranava Mantra or Om. At that time, Muruga stopped Brahma and asked him to explain the meaning of the Pranava Mantra. Brahma did not expect such a question from the child and could not reply. Muruga knocked Brahma on his forehead with his clenched fist and punished him with imprisonment. Muruga took up the role of the creator. The Devas were surprised by the absence of Brahma and they requested Vishnu to negotiate with Muruga to release Brahma. Vishnu could not help and as a last resort, Shiva went to the rescue of Brahma. Shiva came to Muruga and asked him to release Brahma from imprisonment. Muruga refused to release him, stating Brahma was unaware of the meaning of the Om or the Pranava Mantra. Shiva asked Muruga to explain the meaning and Muruga extolled to Shiva the meaning of Om. Shiva behaved like a student to a teacher, listening with rapt attention from his son, giving Muruga the name Swaminathaswamy. The meaning of this name is the teacher of Shiva. Following the legend, the shrine of the son Muruga is atop the hillock, while the father's Shiva's shrine is located at the basement. As per the Kanda Puranam, once all sages and gods assembled in Kailash to witness the wedding of Shiva with Parvati. It resulted in the tilting of earth towards one direction. Shiva asked sage Agastya to move towards south to balance the tilt. Agastya employed a demon by name Idumba to carry two hills in his shoulders to be placed in the south. The demon carried the hills down south and rested in a place. When he tried to lift one of the hills, it didn't budge, and he found a young man standing at the top of the hill, not allowing it to be moved. The demon tried to attack the young man, but was smitten. Sage Agastya identified the young man as Kartikeya and asked him to pardon the demon. Kartikeya readily did so and let the hill remain there at Palani. The demon carried the other hill to Swaminathaswamy. I hope you like this video. I'll be making a new video on another temple next time. Thank you.